Get ready for more Monster Madness. Hotel Transylvania 4 has a new title and new release date. Sony Pictures Animation has announced that the fourth installment of the Hotel Transylvania franchise will be officially titled Hotel Transylvania, Transformania, and it will arrive in movie theaters around the world on July 23, 2021. On the other hand, the new release date sets the film 2 weeks earlier than initially planned. In fact, it is already the second time that its premiere is advanced, after it passed from December 22, 2021 to August 6, 2021. Selena Gomez, who gives voice to Mavis in the movie series, the vampire daughter of Adam Sandler's Dracula, will also serve as executive producer this time along with the creator of the Jendy Tartakovsky franchise, Michelle Murdoch, and the producer Alice Dewey Goldstone. Tartakovsky has written the script for Transformania, but has given the directing functions to Jennifer Klusker and Derek Drimmon. The franchise's previous entry, Hotel Transylvania 3, Summer Vacation, had a major impact at the box office when it premiered in 2018, raising $528 million worldwide. A great contrast to the $80 million it cost to produce. In this way, it became the highest-grossing film in the Hotel Transylvania franchise, and even climbed positions to become the highest-grossing Sony Pictures Animation fully animated film in the world. In's review of Hotel Transylvania 3, Summer Vacation praised director Jendy Tartakovsky for offering a manic alternative to Pixar's emotional and relatively grounded narrative, although it was also pointed out that, with each new installment, the audience is expected to be more invested with these characters, and the many artificial aspects of their world have simply become a distraction.